Here are the top three safest SUVs in the United States. And these SUVs are not safe just based on tests. These SUVs have the least amount of deaths and accidents according to data from the NHTSA. Number three, Toyota Highlander. Not surprising to see a Toyota on this list. Number two, Volkswagen ID.4. And number one, with zero deaths reported since 2018, the Volvo XC90.